si chiedono se la presenza delle forze italiane, anche se gli Stati Uniti.
When they went to Iraq, the implementation of these instructions stem from the assessment.
I instructed Ambassador Bremer to take to go back to Iraq with the instructions that we will work with the governing council to speed up the political process in a rational way. That's what he's going to do. On the belief that we've made a lot of progress on the ground, that the governing council is better prepared to take more responsibility. In terms of the security, we will do whatever it takes to help Iraq develop into a free and peaceful country. That is our goal. And we will stay there until the job is done, and then we'll leave.
Italian, nor European, can ever forget how much democratic Europe owed.
The enemy has changed tactics on the ground, and so we're changing our response. And that's what you're beginning to see now, the discussions with General Abizaid and the discussions with Bremer and all the different pieces of evidence to that effect are really saying that as the enemy changes, so will we. And we'll bring him to justice, and Iraq will be more secure, and Iraq is going to be free. And that's in the nation's interest that it be so.
Attentati, e tutti si chiedono se la presenza delle forze.
It's very important that our commanders on the ground be given flexibility to be able to adjust tactics to an enemy that is changing its tactics.
È importante che i comandanti sul luogo abbiano la flessibilità di cambiare la tattica in vista del fatto che il nemico sta cambiando la tattica.
First of all, the enemy wants to create the condition of fear. They want people to fear them.
Intanto il nemico vuole creare una situazione di timore, di paura, vuole che la gente abbia paura di loro.
They will lose that aspect of the battle because our will remain strong.
Questa è l'identità della Repubblica Italiana.
A free and peaceful Iraq will have historic consequences.
Un Iraq libera e pacifica avrà delle conseguenze storiche.
And we'll find Saddam Hussein.
E lo troveremo Saddam Hussein.
The goal is for a free and peaceful Iraq.
On specific aspects of transatlantic cooperation. But we are
come accade anche fra amici, ci sono stati problemi su specifici aspetti della collaborazione transatlantica, ma siamo impegnati, in particolare noi italiani, perché siano superati. E se non intaccano, ne potranno mai intaccare la ineguagliabile solidarietà fra Europa e America. E l'Italia continuerà a combattere con determinazione.